intersection of black arts and activism. He comes from that generation that really gives us the text that we look back to study from. So I really want y'all to give us the warmest, warmest welcome we can muster for Kwame Nkrumah for us.
All right.
We're running and we're running up.
Wait.
But we can't. Sing it again.
We're running and we're running away.
What? We from them damn tests and them schools. But escaping plantation is not simple. Simply a matter of running away. For to get away successfully, you must not only run from, but establish yourself in the place to which you run. Somehow create a home, create community. Somehow create a home. We not in Africa no more, but somehow we got to create. We got to create community, create a home, create community, create
a home,
create
community,
create
a home,
create
community,
create
a home,
create
community,
shape, space, transform the alien air of here and now, wherever we are, into the welcoming embrace of home. Now that the big house is on fire, and none of the world is offering water, the progeny of our former masters hang out welcome signs and proclaim, we all the same. We can even sleep in their beds with them if our amnesia is deep enough. The price of admission, leave your soul at the door, preferably outside, not even on the porch, but in the yard. Backyard. Now pledge allegiance to this system. Your history does not matter. Does not matter. Your history does not matter. That the jails are full of us does not matter. That our illnesses are at record levels does not matter. That we own less, have less wealth than 10 years after slavery. Does not matter. If we forget who we were, who we are, does not matter. If we forget who we were, who we are,
does not matter.
When we think the other is our problem, we have become our own problem. After all, aren't we all wayfaring pilgrims just passing through a strange land, all of us in need of a helping hand? Aren't we all just wayfaring pilgrims passing through this strange land, all of us in need of a helping hand? Regardless of what those who own to live tell you, you can only really own whatever you brought into this world. Whatever you brought with you is all that you can take when you leave. Regardless of what those who own to live tell you, you can only really own whatever you brought into this world. Whatever you brought with you is all that you can take when you leave. You cannot escape the plantation. If you are carrying their architecture in your head and heart. You cannot escape the plantation if you're carrying their architecture in your head and in your heart. Some of us run away. Some of us run towards. Until we die, all of us are running.
They'll catch us if we stand still. They will catch us if we stand still.
Our people are our hills.
I'm a Caulker Brown. I think we should live up in the hills. Burning Spear.
Our people are our hills.
I'm a Caulker Brown. I think we should live up in the
hills.
Our people are our hills. I think we should live where?
No rest for the weary. Believe we should run on and see what tomorrow brings. Because we run and then we run and then we run in the
way.
Hey!
We run and then we run in the
way. Oh!
We run and then we run and then we
run.